Hey guys, so yes, this video is just basically, it's not a full video, but it's just kind of like clips of me training, doing my my new strength training regime. And it's basically, the objective is to obviously make as many strength gains as possible. And I'll probably build a bit of size as well, because of the anabolic response from the sessions. But my objective is to move on to back onto hypertrophy training after this, basically bodybuilding style training where you're doing the usual kind of 8 to 12 reps. But then obviously with the increased strength, I'll be looking to lift more weights and therefore get more muscle gains, ready for the WBFF World Championships in Toronto at the end of August. So I'll be competing for the world title, world fitness model title. And yeah, it's gonna be a hell of an experience. But I need to be on top of my game for this. So what you'll see in the video is just clips of some of the workouts. And you'll just see me doing the heavy deadlifts. I have my PB on the deadlifts, 210 kilos. I'm looking to get up to about 230, hopefully, by the end of this plan. So I've got 2 weeks left to top that. And yeah, you'll see me doing some good mornings. The good mornings you see me doing at the start, where I'm tilting forward with a bar on my shoulders, is basically just to activate my lower back and hamstring muscles, ready for the heavy deadlifts. I've only done one set of 10 with them. And yeah, you'll see me doing heavy shrugs as well. It's good because all the exercises are kind of like low reps and heavy weights. So it's different for me because I've never really done a strength phase. And what I've also just added to the video is the band sessions, the Dyna band sessions I've been doing on the days in between the strength sessions. So the strength workouts are only 3 sessions a week. So I've been averaging those sessions every other day, the heavy lifting days. And then the days in between, you're meant to do 3 10-minute band sessions. And you focus on your weak areas on those band sessions. So it's only just to get a pump on the muscles and age recovery as well, apparently. So check that out as well, which I've added that into the video. Just to look at. Got to mention, guys, I got this plan from Mind Pump Media, okay? To check out their website, mindpumpmedia.com. But their plans are just awesome. I mean, I've been listening to these guys' podcasts and I've learned so much from them. They're really knowledgeable guys. I mean, they've been trainers for, like, one of them's been a trainer for like 20 years. And they're very scientific. They know everything there is to know about training and nutrition. And I've learned so much from them. So yeah, big shout out to Mind Pump Media. Check them out.
I remember the taste of bitterness. Won't you help me, my father? Help me fall in the love that I have missed. Though my past has left me bruised, I ain't hiding from the truth.
Okay, so I'm doing a band workout today, guys. My recovery session in between strength training. My heavyweight days, I do trigger sessions on the days in between. Okay, so I'm doing 5 exercises in a row. Okay, I'm working on my weak areas, legs and shoulders. Okay, in between the heavy lifting, okay, you stay tuned, you'll see my heavy lifting day tomorrow. Next exercise, split squats. Deltoids. The rear deltoids, and those back shoulders, back deltoids. Just get a little pump on those pecs. So I'm doing 3 10-minute band workouts a day, between my lifting.